We do not make concessions to terrorists. That includes we do not pay ransoms. One of the main ways ISIL has been funded throughout this conflict has been from ransom payments that others have paid. We believe just in 2014, that's in the millions of dollars. So we believe that paying ransoms or making concessions would both put all Americans overseas at greater risk for kidnapping and in harm's way, but that ransoms would also fund and finance exactly the groups we are trying to degrade their capabilities.